Welcome, Mathematics 6 Standard Part 2, Data Handling, Chapter 9, Exercise 9.4. A survey of 120 school students was done to find which activity they prefer to do in their free time. Preferred activities are playing, reading storybooks, watching TV, listening to music, painting. These are the number of the students interested in these activities. Draw a bar graph to illustrate the above data, taking the scale of one unit length is equal to 5 students. Which activity is preferred by most of the students other than playing? Here only we can mark this. This is 30, reading storybook. Reading storybook. Okay. Bar graph we draw here. This is the activities are taken on y-axis, that is vertical line, and the unit length, one unit is equal to unit length equal to 5 students. Okay, this is very important. Then here the playing how much? 45. Then reading 30. Then watching TV how much? 20. Then as listening to music 10. Then painting how much? Painting is 15. Yes, 15. Sorry, 15. This is how you'll draw the bar graph. Remember, x-axis you have to draw, y-axis, and items you have taken here on the y-axis, that is vertical line, and the unit length, number of the students on x-axis, that is horizontal line. Then draw the bar graphs. This distance should be same, and the distance between these parallel lines should be same. Bar graph should be of the same length. One this much big. No, that is not the way of drawing the bar graph. Both should be equal. It looks good then. Second one is number of the mathematics books sold by the shopkeeper on 6 consecutive days is shown below. Number of the days, Sunday, Monday, up to Friday it is. Sunday to Friday has taken, Saturday is not there in this. Number of the books sold is Sunday 65, Monday numbers are given here. Now draw the bar graph to represent the above information using the scale of your choice, they are telling. Okay, taking scale of unit length is equal to 10 books I'm taking here, and bar graph of the above given data is shown. The number of the books on the vertical line and number of the days on the horizontal line. Here it is on the Sunday. How much it is on the Sunday? This is 65, and on the Monday it is 40. Tuesday it is 30, and on Wednesday it is 50. Thursday, how much it is? Thursday it is 20. Friday it is 70. It is right, 70. Okay, this is how you draw the bar graph. Draw the horizontal line and vertical line perpendicular to each other. It should be 90 degree, the angle between these two. And then keep all the number of the books on the y-axis, number of the days on the x-axis, draw these bars. Following table shows the number of the bicycles manufactured in the factory during the year 1998 to 2002. Number of the bicycles are manufactured. Illustrate the data using the bar graph. Choose the scale of your choice, they are telling. In which year were the maximum number of the bicycles manufactured? In 2002 it is. Here only we can tell that. In which year were the minimum number of the bicycles manufactured? It is 600 in 1999. The bar graph is like this. Taking the scale of 1 unit is equal to 100. So here 100, 200, 300. This is 200. It is 100. Like this. And the years on the x-axis. Number of the bicycles on the y-axis. So in 1998, 800 bicycles are manufactured, and in 1999, 600. In 2000, it is 900. In 2001, it is 1100. In 2002, it is 1200. This is how you draw the bar graph. Then number of the persons in various age groups in the town is given in the following table. Fourth problem, it is age group in years, 1 to 14 years, 15 to 29 years, and 30 to 44 years, and 45 to 59 years, 60 to 70 years, groups are made, and 75 and above one group is made. Number of the persons, 2 lakhs, 1,60,000, 1,20,000, 1,20,000, and 80,000, and 40,000. Draw the bar graph to represent the above information and answer the following questions. Take one unit is equal to 20,000. They are giving you unit. Which two age groups have same population? This is two. These two. This one and this one. 32, 44 and 45 to 59. These two groups have 1,20,000. 1,20,000. 1.2 lakh. All the persons in the age group of 60 and above are called senior citizens. How many senior citizens are there in the town? Now you have to add these two, because above 60 means 80,000 plus 40,000. How much it is? 8 plus 4 is 12. It is 1,20,000. K I'll write. Okay. This is the answer for this. Now we'll look for the bar graph. Bar graph. By taking a scale of 1 unit is equal to 20,000 already given. So, age group is written on the x-axis and the number of the persons, that is 20,000, 40,000, 60,000, 80,000, keep on increasing 20,000. Okay, unit length of the scale is taken, 1 unit is equal to 20,000. That's why it is like this. After that, you mark this. 1 to 14 years, how much it is? It is 2 lakh. 15 to 29, it is 1.6 lakh. It is, that means 1,60,000. 30 to 44, it is 1 lakh, 1.2 lakh. Then it is 45 to, how much it is? 1 lakh it is. Then 60 above, below 74, it is 80,000. Then 75 years and above, how much they are? 40,000. So this is the bar graph representation of the problem. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.